So, hello everybody. This is my third training here in Karate at Home. So, for this training, I prepare a little bit, I hope, interesting both technique for Gihon, Kata, and Kumite. And this target or aim, what I want to teach, is I hope interesting for you. So first is a little bit warming up again. Os, os. First warming up. Never me oh. Yeah, rain just now. So we take my partner. Maybe later I can use him for training again. Hello. Continue. Up and down, right, left, side to side, whole body. Careful about your head. Side to side rotation. Můžeme to, prosím tě, očekovat, jestli je to dobrý světlo, že tam světlo zádech. And change. Knee. Shoulder wide and knee inside. And change. Okay. And ankle. Change. Change leg. Add a leg.
Nemám to za spoření, počkej, tady se tam hodně hrůzy. Mě tam píše, že špatně rozumět. Jako, že špatně slyší, asi chce nás.
So I will be li speaking a little bit louder, sorry. Maybe technical. Inside. Up. Inside. Up. Inside. Side and change leg up, side, up, side, up, side, up, side, up, side, and relax. And a little bit stretching. And go down. Ну, звуки є тендократ. And up, and side, and change, and turn, and a little bit up, and turn other side, up.
Co to je?
Co je?
To bys tam dělala sám od sebe klobouka brejle.
Nespustili jste mi tady na nějakou aplikaci. Ještě mi to zkontrolovat. And go down again. More. To je ode mě z vysílání, nebo? And one leg front and a little bit up and behind. Change. Co tam taky? Nebo co tam je?
Nic, to se neujížíš, tam nebudeš.
No já nevím, co tam.
Dělá se ti tam klobouka brejle.
Já jsem nemám žádný aplikace. No tak si si někdo podával, bo co? Stretch.
Tady je dole nějaká lišta a tam je dokončitá, já se nejde už dokončit to živý vysílání.
To dokončí to živý vysílání. And change.
Já tady skrýně se počíš smíš.
Já nevím vůbec.
Já tak nevím, jak se z toho vyskočí.
A já se to jenom, že pustí živě, jako vždycky. Back straight. To jenom mě se dělá, nebo i vám, nevíš.
Tam něco ukazuje tady, proto jsem to přišla.
Ne, píš, že tam někde něco? Si tam nepíšu, že máme klobouk, protože mám klobouku. And one more up. Relax. OK. So 1 minute for warming up, finishing everybody, and then we start it. Os. Co tam je ukáž? So, are you ready? Os. So start. Today I prepare 1 point because last training I put the basic elements in my trainings. So there was contraction feeling and expansion feeling. There was a control of power and control of speed. Today I would like to concentrate for one aim, which is connection between techniques. Because it looks very easy, everybody knows a lot of about this point, but of course it's not so easy for me, for example. So I more concentrate for this point and I would like to explain something and try to do the best training for this point for you. So first we will start with very easy Seiken Shokutsuki like before. Everything is clear and we concentrate. First 10 punches, only soft. Breathe in and yoi, Seiken Shokutsuki. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, ro, si, shoulder, and we continue. Double punch. One, two. This is the point. First, we concentrate only for one punch. One punch. And second punch is just releasing the tension from your body to the second punch. Like this. Okay? So first punch is like bam, and relax. Okay? So we try this feeling. So change in your body. Like squeeze. Very concentration, powerful. All body works. And release is second punch. Okay? So this point we will practice in all this training. Okay? So remember, because it's very, very important. Please don't do, I a little bit explain, because it's a common idea for this training. So please don't do this, like each knee, like two punch. You generate energy two times. First punch and next second punch. But we want to make energy only one time. So one energy, two punches, or three punches later more. So now it's like itch, like this, okay? So concentrate, put this point together, okay? So now we concentrate for squeezing, contraction feeling, and tension in your body, and relax the second punch. Os, yoi, right, left, five times, yoi, relax. Itch. Sam. Shi. Go. And change leg. Hand. Other side. Itch. Shoulder, relax legs. Now a little bit more powerful, but all time together. Remember, one breathe in and two time breathe out. Each technique breathe out, but not breathe in the middle. Okay, only one breathe in before and two breathe out. Yoi, breathe in. Itch. Shoulder, relax arm. Okay. Now, age uke, gyakutsuki. We will change side. So, age uke, little bit press, compression, and relax, chokutsuki. Change hand, age uke, chokutsuki. Change hand, preparation, age uke, tsuki. Okay? So, we again, continue, and with this idea. So, use your tension and release to next technique, okay? So, yoi, itch, change, yip, change, sun, change, shi. Itch. Ah. tam běhá, vole. Asi nějaký hacker. Maybe somebody made fun. I don't know, because I have no application for funny things in my mobile. So sorry. I don't know what's happened. So now we continue. Doesn't matter about technical or funny things. I hope so. And we continue with Soto Uchi Engerbagera. Os, yoi. Prepare. And same idea. Soto release. Chusuke. Okay. Three times each side. Relax. Two times each side. Maximum. Only 10 times. Yoi. Relax. Each. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Change leg. Change hand. Chudouke, Yakutsuki, same idea. Connection between breathe out, relax, with technique, okay? Not technique and relax and again technique, okay? So we put it together. One count. One breathe in, two breathe out, two techniques in one movement. Os, Uchudouke, Yakutsuki, yoi, right side, Uchudouke. Itch! Nip, sam, shi, go, and change, other side, ro, si, někdo musel buď jít dělat srandu, nebo já nevím. No co tam prostě myslíš, jo?
Asi jo, ne.
Ale já nic taky nemám.
To má fejdu asi.
OK, gerám baraj.
Budeš jak ičný?
Joj. Right, gerám baraj. Left, gyakutsuki. Soft. Ič. Ní. Sam, shi, go, and change. Rock, sit, arch, kyo, joy, and relax. And relax. Okay. Relax. Little bit. Drink water. 1 minute.
Nevím, co. Já jsem tam jenom pustit. Nevím co, zde když do toho hrámu, tak to vypnu.
So. So we continue in stances. So, now it will be more difficult because we have to concentrate more for working of the lower body. So again, we we try to put like maximum preparation and connection between one and two punch. We start with kizami, maximum pressure, relax. It's next punch, okay? So, first punch will be slow now. Each press, squeeze, contraction feeling and expansion feeling, relax, release your body, okay? From maximum tension, maximum power, maximum press and release, okay? This feeling now is very important. So we start with kizamitsuki, gyakutsuki. Gyakutsuki start, yoi, and relax. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, and yoi. Other side, change leg, yakutsuki. Second punch, okay? Release and finish with kime, okay? But first punch, still concentrate, control, pressing, making tension in your body, like preparation and last moment release. And put a little bit energy to your punch, second punch, okay? Very important is breathing. Breathe in, breathe out. Again, but breathe out, okay? Not breathe in the middle. So concentrate for this point. Point. Yoi. Kizamitsuki gyakutsu. Ichi. Ni. San. Shi. Go. Maore. And change. Other side, kizami, gyaku, ichi, ni, san, shi, go, naore. Now more speed, like faster, okay? Kizami and yaku. One count, two breathe out. One beat in before, okay? And speed it. Yoi! Zenkutsurachi gyakutsuki. Ichi! Ni! San! Shi! Okay? Gai! And change. Other side. And don't forget, whole punch will be long and correct, not shorter way, not like this, okay, every time. Kime, kime, but concentration for the point, okay? Yoi, gyakutsuki, yoi, ichi, ni, san, shi, yai, ga. And relax. Last basic kihon part. The same idea, same common idea. Connection between one block and one punch. And we will little bit mixing. So first is the block and punch. We know block, punch together. But on opposite is possible to block, punch and block, or punch and block, okay? You know this idea? Okay, super. So now, age uke gyakutsuki, but don't forget about connection between both technique and breathing. Yoi, gyakutsuki, age uke gyakutsuki, slow motion age uke and release Gyakutsuki connection between techniques. Ichi, ni, san, shi. Change other side. Gyakutsuki, Zenkutsurachi, and same on the other side. But correct stance, correct hip works, posture, everything is correct. Only concentrate for our point. Yoi! Connection. Age uke Gyakutsuki. Ichi! Ni! San! Shi! Now, soto uke, uchiude uke, okay? So, now, soto and not gyakutsuki, but uchi, okay? This feeling. The feeling is similar like gyakutsuki, releasing, but releasing and doing uchiude uke. Releasing, uchiude uke, os. So, soto ude uke, releasing, uchi uke. Os, this idea. Oi, start with gyakutsuki, and first is soto, second punch is gyaku uchi ude uke. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, and yoi, and change legs. Other side, gyakutsuki. And start with soto ude uke. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go. Maore. Ayame. Os. And relax.
Já se stanu konečně tím youtuberem a influencerem.
So, relax shoulder, relax arm, vidíš, nechtěně třeba, viď, ani nevíš. So, next point is Gedanbare Gyakutsuki, again. So, don't forget about preparation position, elbow position, protect your body, and turn hips. Connection, one techniques, and release is Gyakutsuki. Again, same idea, okay? But don't forget, this contraction feeling, pressure, and release, and in the final position, again, legs strong, hold feet on the ground, not turning in the floor, in your feet, and keep straight, feeling straight, squeeze. Back straight, head straight. It's very important points, technical from last exercises, last lessons. Okay, so all this we follow, but connection. Gedanbare Gyakutsuki release. Okay, yoi, Gyakutsuki. Back straight, breathe in. Ichi. Change legs. Yoi. Then Kusurachi Gyakutsuki. Prepare. Breathe in. Ichi. Ni. San. Speed. Shi. Yai. Go. Shoulder, relax arm. Now last technique, Shokutsurachi Shutouke, Zenkutsurachi Nukite, but same idea, a little bit changing stances, so a little bit difficulty. So Kokutsudachi release Gyakutsuki or Nukita, you can choose, okay? It depends, very important is your feeling. If your feeling is good in Nukita, do Nukita. If your good feeling is in Gyakutsuki, do Gyakutsuki, practice Gyakutsuki, okay? So now, the main point is again, the hip, working everything technically good, contraction, pressure, tension in your body, and release, Gyakutsuki, okay? So now, 5 times left, 5 times right. Yoi, we start Gyakutsuki, and relax, Shutouke, Gyakutsuki, Shutouke, Kokutsudachi, Gyakutsuki, Zenkutsudachi. Yoi, relax, itch, nyeek, breathe in, san, shin, go, and change, other side, Gyakutsuki, itch, nyeek, san, shin, go, hey, now, hey, and make sure you relax arm, we have just 1 minute for Kihon. So we continue, last technique, and it will be Gyakutsuki, Oitsuki, okay? Because we did Kizame, Gyaku, now we do Gyaku, Oi, okay? But connection between two techniques. Don't think too much about hips, let them work like naturally, but concentrate for feeling in between the techniques. The second technique is releasing. First technique is strong punch, make tension and releasing is second punch, okay? So this idea, yoi. We start, tateshutouke, gyakutsuki, oitsuki. Preparation position, tateshutouke, gyakutsuki, oitsuki. Os, yoi, soft. Itch. Yoi, ni, yoi, san, yoi, shi, yoi, go, and yoi, change legs. Other side, tate shutouke, okakeuke, what do you feel? Good. Pressing, tension, and start with gyakutsuki. Each tension and release tsuki and tate shutouke or tiger mouth or what you want, what you prefer, where you is your feeling is good, so put there a little bit differences in technique. Is not important to make tate shutouke when you have bad feeling for this, okay? If you have better feeling for catching, so feeling of the catching and or grabbing opponent, and if it help you, it's very important. So follow your feelings, okay? So yoi, gyakutsuki, oitsuki, itch, and yoi, nyeek, and yoi, san, and yoi, shi, and yoi, go. Last time, 5 right, speedy. 5 time left, speedy. Okay? Yoi! Tate shuto, and more speed, more power. Itch! And yoi. Nip! And yoi. San! And yoi. Shi! And yoi. Yai! Ga! And change. Tate shuto. Correct spadance and go. Breathe in. Itch! And yoi. Nip! And yoi. San! And yoi. Keep! And yoi. Yai. Vibe! Now, and yame. 1 minute break, water break. Relax.
jako já tam nemám žádnou aplikaci, já nevím, to musí dělat ten Facebook skurvený. Pardon, já to nahrávám. Neudělal jsem nic jiného než jako minule. Znáš jsem živě a zveřejnit. A bylo tam jenom, že ještě, že Martin Buštaler tam povoluje video. OK. Finish. Break. Os. Now we have kata. Kata time. So, we continue. I prepare Basai Dai and Heian Godan. And some points, which are very similar or close together, but in this point you can check your knowledge about this connection feeling, because in Basai Dai there is a lot of techniques which are together and very necessary to do together in one time, one breath. So now we start with Heian Godan. Heian Godan beginning. Uchi ude uke, gyakutsuki, and three technique, okay? So, but again, same idea. Not like beginner. Beginner do beam, relax, beam, relax, sir, okay? We put together connection between three techniques. So, we start from yoi and feeling continuity. Okay, so breathe in. Itch, and relax. Yoi. Again. Itch, of course, in kata is three counts, but now we concentrate for connection. Okay. Yoi. And last time, more speed. And relax. And other side. From yoi, other side. Now we will do same like beginning of the Heian Godan, but feeling for Basai Dai, okay? So we start from yoi again, kokutsudachi uchi ude uke, same like Heian Godan. And now we continue not gyakutsuki, but feeling, and same like gyaku uchi ude uke, same like Basai Dai, okay? Two blocks in beginning. So this feeling. So yoi, kokutsudachi uchi ude uke, zenkutsudachi gyaku uchi ude uke. Connection, yoi, breathe in, itch, and yoi, nip, and yoi, san, and yoi, shi. Change legs, other side. Yoi. Itch. And yoi. Nip. And yoi. San. And yoi. Shilip. And yoi. Last time. Go. Shoulder, relax arm.
Next point, here, from here and go down. Gedan juju, Gedan block, Gedan tsuki. Jodan block, otoshi uke. Tsuki uke, oitsuki. If you have no space, so make kirikaeshi, okay, in these movements. So, from shoulder, Gedan block, Gedan tatetsuki. Connection between this technique and continue to another block. So, not each ni, but together. Ich ni, san shi ga. Something like this, okay? So this feeling is now important for us. If you have no space, so do practice. Ich ni, san shi ga. Like this, okay? Both is possible. It depends on your situation. So, we begin in from right shoulder, like in Heian Gudan. Ich, ni, san. And now, and second time. Ich, ni, san, shi. Time, four time. Ich, ni, san, shi. Naore. And last time, go kiai. Last technique. Yoi. Ich, san, shi. Naore. Ayame. And relax shoulder, relax arm. So in Basai Dai we have similar feeling, similar technique. Three kime, two counts in this part. It's count 22, 23, 24. So we begin in this position, you know, each ni, like this, okay? And again, connection. So in Basai Dai we have one impulse, impulse, up, up. And go down from side and not finish, not like beginner, like ich, ni, nothing, san. This is not right. Now we put it together. So first feeling is up, impulse, pam, and connection, pam, like together, okay? Later we continue with next movement. Go. Os. Yoi, relax. Yoi. Soft and connection between techniques. Breathe in. Ich. And yoi. Preparation, yoi. Ni. And yoi. Sa. And yoi, last time kiai, go away! And now, yes, and relax. Next technique, connection, is the end of the Heian Godan. So, Gedan Shutouchi. Jodan Nagashi Uke. So in Zenkutsurachi, change to Koketsu stance. Count 21 and 23. So each this count, okay? So now we concentrate left side only, two technique, but again connection, not pam, nothing, pam, nothing. Okay? So we want to put it together. So connection between two techniques. So in kappa is it only one count to move. So but there is connection. So one, ich, ni, and other side is san, like this, okay, together. So now we concentrate for this left side. So prepare yoi from this position, it, and yoi, relax, and again, it, and relax again, san, relax again, more speed, more power, more connection, she. Change other side from this position again and Gedan Shuto Uchi and Jordan Block. So, same feeling, but a little bit different movement in Basai Dai, you know? Count, go. So, go! But the connection is not important if we stay there long time, short time. It's not necessary. It depends on the skill of the karateka, okay? So if your skill is big, so then kime and continue very, very short time between. But if you are not so experienced, or if you are like middle level, so put there a little bit more feeling to Gedan Shuto Uchi and keep this feeling. The connection made Zanshin, okay? If we have no Zanshin, it's usually like bam, and next one. But we need Zanshin and connection, okay? So this is the lesson about. So we start. Each, okay? So together, feet and leg, feet and arm works together. Te Ashi Doji, it's basic rule of JK karate, or karate at all. And we put it in this exercise, okay? So from Oitsuki, short Marate, only feeling from and connection to this part, okay? So five times. First relax and then more speedy. Shoulder, relax arm. Next point in Heian Godan, Mikatsuki Geri. Oh, sorry, from Oitsuki, we use Gedan block and Takeuke. So now, same idea in Basai Dai, Otoshiuke and connection. Connection between two techniques. So first, we concentrate for this, but not like this, nothing. And next movement, but connection. So we put there idea like Kibarachi Gedanbarai, keeping and change with releasing. Okay, change to another technique. So concentrate, keep the Zanshin, feeling into Gedanbarai until releasing. and next technique, okay? So this point now is very important. So we start from yoi, left, right, kibarachi, gerambarai, and continue with shudoku, okay? Yoi, imichni, and relax, yoi. Second time, imichni, and yoi. Third time, imichni. Fourth time, imichni. And last time, imichni. And relax. Now, otoshi, like in Basai Dai, otoshi, gyeran, and connection to the same feeling, similar movement, okay? But more concentrate for zanshin. Otoshi means from up, down, little bit feet working like fumikomi. So, like this, and connection to another side, okay? So, yoi, prepare first, soft. So, again, it's two count, but we make only one. Yoi, breathe in. Control your speed, control your power, control your contraction and expansion feeling. Everything together. And next time, last time. And now, and relax shoulder, relax arm. So, I have prepared sukuyuke, but it's not important now. We continue with short kumite. So again, if you are ready for my training, use your partner os, and we will practice together the same idea what we did in kihon and in kata. So stay straight, os, os. So now feeling very relaxed movement, concentrate power, back straight, head straight, contraction, control your basic axis against your opponent, and we continue. We do very similar thing like last time, kizami gyaku. If you have no space, so no, only this, but we can do like a little bit kirikaeshi, but it depends on your space. If you have a lot of space, you can do gyakutsuki and go forward, okay? So, kizami gyaku and go forward. But if you have no space, make keikaeshi. But, against last training, we concentrate for this feeling. Ichni, like this. So, connection between two techniques. Not only one technique, second technique. Different from kihon, from kata. No, same. So first time, ichi, like this, okay? So be careful about your partner, hos. Yoi, and kizami gyaku tsuki, five time left. Ichi. Ichi. Last time, careful, stay straight, please. Oh, he's falling. Yoi, ichi. And last time, kiai, ichi. And change kamae. Another side, kizami, keep, and gyakutsuki immediately. One motion, okay? So, kizami and gyakutsuki jodan. Ichi. So now connection, because I spoke that is possible. Punch, block, block, punch. So now we make punch, block, punch again, okay? But again connection. So first is feeling, connection, attack side and block side and attack again, okay? So connection between punch and block. And if you are on high level, so you can connect next gyakusuki to the same idea. So first, concentrate for punch, block and punch. And if you go a little bit side, change angle, it's absolutely perfect. Okay? So start from kamae. Kizamitsuki, change a little bit to side. Connection, block and punch again. Okay? So, five times, one side. Yoi, it, and yoi, ni, and yoi, san, and yoi, shi, and yoi, yai, oi, ayame, and change attack side. It's a little bit difficult for me because I have no space here, but a little bit shorter. So, kizami, change, and gyaku. Yoi, and so. Ich, ni, san, shi. Shoulder, relax arm, control, continue. So now a little bit relax, committed with your partner. So keep your partner in straight position and first round very softly, kizamitsuki, gyakutsuki, kirekayashi, kizami, gyaku. You can choose whatever you want. You can even make urakenuchi, haitouchi, whatever you want. Kick if you are a little bit ready, stretch for it. So you can do everything what you want. So now a little bit relax. But important idea is again, one technique, continue with another one, bam, 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 bam. No break, no yame. One technique to another one. So first round is a little bit softer, and then next round will be more harder, more speedy. Okay. So first, os, doi, kamae, and relax, ajime. It looks very easy, but it's not so easy because there was a lot of mistakes, a lot of troubles. So of course we have some combination. So, but concentrate for one punch, second punch, third punch, go. One punch, second punch, third punch, go. Pam, 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 go. Little bit working on the legs. It depends on your space. I have 1 meter and 2 meters. So it's a little bit difficult to move without doing some bends in your flat. So now a little bit more control, but use your angles. Not only straight line, only one line, but a little bit try angles from right or left side. So we can move right, pam pam. We can move left, pam pam. Okay, so this idea is very important. But each combination is together and go back. Pam pam pam, go back. Pam pam, go back. Pam pam pam, go back. Pam pam pam, go back. But continue. Bim bim bim. Again. One more time. Os, joy. Hajime. And more speed, pa bam, hey, bam, bam, pa bam, hey, pa bye, hey.
Oh no!
Oh, be careful. Bam, 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 bam. A little bit relax, a little bit stretch. So I hope you enjoy it. As I have with my head, I don't know what's happened, but of course we are free, we have no stress from nothing, so I hope you are all safety. Enjoy nice evening. Enjoy next month, next trainings, because there is a lot of occasion to train with another and different trainers. By myself, I use it like training, interesting training methods and new things which I recognize that I can use from this training. I think it's absolutely very, very interesting idea. Thank you very much to all you watch this lessons, and thank you very much to Martin and Nadia for doing this great job. So have a nice day. Os! Tak. Tak mamko. Kde to tady stopnu zase, kurva, teď to neskuzujem.